stop getting guillotined and instead go for von flu choke. So if you shoot for a double leg and then grab your neck, you need to make sure we bring our legs all the way to the side. We need to pass their guard as we go for the finish. So we're here. Once we land, what we want to do is trap their arm like this so they can't get their hand out. And now we want to drive our shoulder into their neck to hit that von flu choke.